I'm lucky. You will tell me that you care. That we'll never be apart. If I'm lucky, this will be no light affair. It's forever from the start. If I'm lucky, there'll be moonbeams all around, shine bright as day. You will hold my hand and you'll understand all I cannot see.
Okay, Kandi, welcome to Key West. What are we going to do today?
Eddie and I are getting married at the clock.
Oh, great. Are you excited?
I'm very excited.
Where did you meet Eddie at?
Actually, we've known each other for 20 some odd years. His wife and my husband and us four were real good friends. We hung out. And he got divorced and my husband died, and the rest is history.
Great. And
that was about 4.5 years ago we dated.
4.5 years? Where did he ask you to marry him?
In our kitchen.
That was romantic, huh? What made you decide on Key West to get married?
We were going to do a big wedding at home, and it just got to be so much, and this is both our third, so we'd rather it be intimate more, you know, for just us instead of, you know, paying for something that lasts 90 minutes and as opposed to 8 days.
Why did you decide to say yes? What's your favorite things about him?
Oh, he's funny, he's loving, he's just got the biggest heart ever, and I know he loves me, and that's how I feel.
And if you could say something to him right now, what would you say?
I'd say that I love you so much. Thank you for always being there for me.
Beautiful. It's going to be a wonderful day.
Be a part. If I'm lucky, this will be no light affair. It's forever from the start. If I'm lucky.
Hey Eddie, where did you meet Kandi?
I met Kandi, don't know exact place, but in Slidell, Louisiana.
What made you decide to ask her to marry you?
Because we love each other, and I know this is very important to us.
Okay, what's your favorite things about Kandi?
She takes care of me in all ways.
What?
Of caring ways.
That's good. Where'd you ask her to marry you?
I was in our home on Mallard Lane.
Okay. And she said yes?
Yes.
And what made you decide to come to Key West and get married?
That originated from doing it by the house, and then we decided we wasn't going to have a honeymoon with it. And I had a friend used to come out here for the boat races, and it was always in the back of my mind to do that. So we put two and two together, and here we are.
And if there's something you could say to Kandi right now, what would you say?
I love her. Love you.
You will tell me that you care, that we'll never be apart. If I'm lucky, If I'm lucky, there'll be moonbeams all around, shine bright as day. You will hold my hand and you'll understand all I cannot see.
Authority vested in me by the state of Florida, I now pronounce you husband and wife. We may kiss. Special kind.